Hi, welcome to Lebara Mobile. Installing Lebara internet settings to your Samsung Galaxy phone is easy to do. By following the steps you are about to see, you'll be able to browse your favorite internet sites with ease. To do so, from the home screen, select the Applications icon. Select Settings. Select More Settings. Select Mobile Networks. Select Access Point Name. Now press the Menu button. And choose New APN. Select Name. Type Lebara Internet and click OK. Select APN. Type fr.lebara.mobi and click OK. Select Username. Type WAP and click OK. Leaving the rest of the field blank, press the Menu button and press Save. Now press the Home button to return to your home screen. Congratulations, you have now installed Lebara internet settings to your Samsung Galaxy phone. You can start browsing the internet by clicking the internet browser icon. Remember, you will need a minimum credit balance of 9 cents to use Lebara internet. For further answers regarding our services, visit our help site at www.help.lebara.fr. Alternatively, you can contact us via email at serviceclients@lebara.com or via Facebook at www.facebook.com/LebaraMobileFrance.